stones. You can see the person still derive the pictures by pen or pencil sometimes. After that, they use a chisel to carve. After chisel it, they go to painted by stone's color. After painted, they baked in an oven few minutes because the color never ever come off. I mean, if you'd like to hang them outside your home, don't worry about the rain or snow.
It won't affect it.
Yeah. Even he can make more than holes in the back to hang it, like that.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Because we are a tourist country, the people in this street, they try to sell that material like a real or like alabaster sometimes. Look, they try to make it similar.
Oh, okay.
Which is real.
This is real.
This is real.
No. This is real.
This is real.
That's real.
And this is fake.
Okay.
No, this is fake.
Yeah, we're right. Okay.
This is a real. Look. Very hard. You believe? Sometimes cousin here, he make nice vase or vase, box, or the boxes of the canober jars. They go to put the four canober jars inside. I will show that. Even they make a nice beetle, scarab, symbol flat, or sometimes key of life, mm-hmm. cats, different size, white alabaster over there, key of life, a mm-hmm. Yeah, different size, different color. Thank you for listening. Thank you, artists.
Thank you.